create a notification or reminder if you prefer in Excel using VBA. In this worksheet, we have two columns, the domain name and the expiration date of each domain. We want to create a notification when a domain expires in 1 week, so that the customers must renew it. There are a few ways to do that, like using formulas or conditional formatting. But we will use Excel VBA to help us create reminders. Let's get started. Go to Developer tab and press Visual Basic button. The VBA window appears. Double-click on this workbook to maximize the window. Click the down arrow and instead of General, select Workbook. Then, from these options, select Open. As you can see, it's already this option. We selected these options because every time we open the workbook, we want to have the updated notifications. To manage this project, we will use a looping process, and specifically the for loop. When using Visual Basic, you often need to run the same block of statements on each cell in arrays of cells. An easy way to loop through arrays is to use a for each next loop with a collection of cells specified in the arrays property. Start typing. For each cell in arrays B2 to B4. Cell interior color index equals 3. The code line above sets the background color of cell rates to red because 3 is red. The color index property gives access to 56 preset colors. If you want it blue, you will use 5 as color index. Also, if you want to make the font bold, you will add the following code. Cell, font, bold, equal true. Now, all this formatting will happen if the date is 7 days less than expiration date. For example, if the date is January 23, then a notification will appear in the same cell, because the expiration date of Meron training domain is January 30. So you will write the following code. Great. We add the following commands. And we are ready. Let's close the window and close the workbook. Now, every time I open the workbook, the VBA code will run and create for us notifications for the domains that have been expired. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next lecture. Bye.